true story.
Yeah.
Exactly.
One grand pastor, say something what you are saying. Just put up your hand and what you
are saying.
This is what I learned from it.
Hallelujah. Amen.
Is there any other person what you have seen and what you have learned and you have seen in school? Somebody is there. All the summer of all the songs that have been
danced.
All the dances, it was a summarized kind of presentation.
Amen.
That was a mix dance.
What you going about, sir?
Oh, it's good.
Mtamani yako masa yunga kuzisa mbukari mlamu.
That thing is very good to use when you're still young.
At least one day, but you go out, once upon a time.
They reach there and you're done. You have a room more. You have a room more.
Eche isaba antongo miyaku, maybe you have a street to move video away.
What I found, I mean, ask God to keep our machines to keep their music. If we sell the shows, even the grandchildren.
Amen.
You may have a battle. You ask yourself, who are those guys who are coming to make
the
and they are to minister to God. Then this guy will go back and finish a
year.
And he will still
escape.
One time he went there as a
person.
You may think that he's
talking about children.
Just talking about children.
Hallelujah.
As we have moved on that
moment,
we have reached the time of
prayer.
You may do everything, but if you are not satisfied, you
may
not do them.
Not the
gospel, not the word of God. When the Holy Spirit is with them, I know where they
are.
And when they come this side, then they use whatever they have.
Amen.
And that Holy Spirit will come. The one is in us.
They have
to refill us. So that we continue going ahead.
When
they don't have the
one,
you find that we have that.
He
has children here. And you can't see them in the
Amen.
And if you see said
and
when
they are
still there, it's the
Lord which keeps them.
Before I welcome the
Sabbath,
I request the Sunday school children to take the 6 days.
We do some business.
For a bridge for life.
Amen. Amen.
Amen.
Kalamo. Kabumu che everyone to yan. Every tala.
Just get your Bible.
Umaite kinukirwana.
That's the word one.
Yes, yes.
Praise Jesus.
Ole kemba kubere.
Let me tell you.
Rumo.
One.
For any staff who I saw.
You had our staff right.
Nare kangem likirevi into.
She used to leave the gods to eat people things.
Almost.
My wife
would
you don't need to borrow. We got this weapon.
1, 2, 3.
And they want to.
What we have
I have something to say.
If you love Jesus,
go, brother Chris.
Because if you love Jesus, if you love Jesus,
if you love Jesus,
with your neighbor,
with your neighbor.
Amen. If you love Jesus,
but I call Jesus.
Hallelujah. Praise Jesus. We have to appreciate God for this morning. It is a blessed morning that the Lord has made.
We
shall rejoice and be glad in it. Are you happy? Are you blessed? Somebody, are you happy?
Yes.
Are you happy in the house of the Lord?
Yes.
Shout amen.
Yes.
Shout amen.
Yes.
If you are sitting on Spagnolo, then you can get up on your feet and dance and shout. that.
You
may take it as simple.
But
he has power to turn everything upside down. To bring down Jericho. To put down every infirmity. In Jesus' name. Amen. You can take up your seat. Praise the Lord. We are grateful to God this morning.
He
has given us opportunity to stand before you and to minister to you. We give all the glory to you. One thank God for our visitors. One thank God for the testimonies. Amen. Thank God for the school fees. Thank God for the provision and for what the Lord is doing. Amen. His face to his echoes, his mighty, he can do beyond our understanding. His understanding surpasses our understanding. Amen. One thank God for PhD. Thank you for blessing us. Amen. May God bless you. And thank you very far. Amen. Very far. In Jesus' name. Amen. I want also to encourage those who pledge to us. Uniform for PhD, please.
For me, a PhD.
Please. I say, please. I said again, please.
Could
feel your pledge. Amen. Amen.
Amen.
The deadline was 30 years. I think it was 30 years.
Because
I passed last month. Today is 28. Please, clear.
If
you cannot clear, say sorry.
Because
I did it out of excitement. We see what to do. Rather than laying everything. Amen. So let's turn to the word of God. Let's turn to the book of 1 Thessalonians. Chapter 5, verse 18. 1 Thessalonians, you can call it Thessalonians. Thessalonians.
Thessalonians.
Chapter 5, verse 18. Are you there? Someone there? Yes.
It's
a new skill that you need for us.
Give thanks.
Yes.
In all circumstances. Amen. But this is the will of God in Christ Jesus for you.
Amen. Give thanks.
Oh, in your prayer,
in all circumstances. It's made it to Uganda.
That's a
Uganda. This one says, Mwebaze mu bigambo, mwebaze mu kigambo kyonna, kubanga ekyo Katonda kyabaagaliza mu Kristo Yesu gye muli. Amen. Then let's also read the book of 2 Corinthians chapter 2, verse 14. Second Corinthians chapter 2, verse 14. Naye Katonda yebazibwe atwala bulijjo nga abawa naye Katonda yebazibwe atuwa bulijjo ngatuwangulwa mu Kristo n'atukuza efunde ebyokumutegeera ye mu kifo.
Thanks be to God, who in Christ always leads us to our full procession and through us spreads the fragments of the knowledge of Him everywhere.
Can somebody read for us now? Names from Keba to Uganda. Charles issue.
Uganda.
Good morning.
As it brother, you send me, who gives us victory?
Oh yeah, I go one.
But this one, look at it, says, who gives us defeat? Who leaves us to be defeated? Let me read Uganda. Was that we are rich, Bumba? Ye, at least, I will eat you, Okuangula, Rock Bechin to Chimo. No Christo, Erochibumboyo, at Polesia. Oksani, Oksalania, we want to. Amaulira, Amasa, Agaquato, Christo. Ego agaliot mafuta agakalosa. Amen. That one they tried. That's powerful. Let me read it in English again. Second Corinthians chapter 2, verse 14. The Bible says, but thanks be to God, who always leads us in triumphal procession in Christ, and through us spreads everywhere the fragrance of the knowledge of Him. Amen. So I want to take my subject, a wonder of thanksgiving. The wonder of thanksgiving. When you read all the scriptures, the one we read first, in 1 Thessalonians chapter 5 verse 18, the Bible says, give thanks in all circumstances, for this is the will of God for you in Christ Jesus. Someone talk about the wonder of thanksgiving. Many times God has done great things. God has fought your battle, and you have not even recognized Him. You have not said, Lord, thank you. Thank God for Antipet. He said many times he has been dodging the Lord, dodging thank God. But today he said, enough is enough. Let me go on and thank God. But the Bible says, in every situation, in every circumstance, thank God. Give thanks to Him. So this morning I decided to come here to thank God. And tell you also to say, thank you, Father. When we talk about thanks, it's an expression of gratitude for what the Lord has done for you. It's to recognize that somebody has done for you. But when we talk about thanksgiving, it's when we give to God only. Amen. Thank God for what? For the gift of life He has given you, for the protection He has given you, for the battle He has fought for you, for the provision. Let me tell you, many times we go through tough times, and sometimes you wonder whether you will finish, whether you will reach where you are going to. But then you find you will reach, you made it. As we talk right now, parents are struggling, scratching my head. How would I make it? I do not need to go to school. I want to go to better school. I need a school fees. And it's like you're not seeing anything. There is no hope. As you look around, there's nothing. Praise the Lord. And as we continue to go on, you are going to have school fees. And when you get the school fees, you may then forget. You may then say, it was my own nature. Because I am a creative woman. You know me, I am a great man. I didn't even know your friends can disappoint you. You may have better friends who have money, but at last they disappoint you. Somebody will give you an excuse. You know you say, I'm certain because of the PCD, I cannot make it. Sometimes some people can even go on and promise you. You see children are going to school. One week to go. Come and pick money. So you put all your hope in that person. The last day, there's my God. You see, brought you. But a few days ago, I got a problem. And then there's any problem. But who helps you after that? Who helps you after such a list of disappointments? God will open another way. At the end of the day, see your children have gone back. Say, oh God, thank you. Oh, thank you. But sometimes when you go through such a hard time, you may even forget some God. And the Bible is saying, in every situation, even when in lack, when someone has disappointed you, that time you need to thank God. I went to my brother, he had promised me, but when I went there, he turned around. He turned the heel against me. He talked many words. And you forget that God. I'm in such challenges. Thank you, God. Because that was your will. Amen. Somebody was telling us a story. He was going to town. And the vehicle came. His actually stopped the vehicle. Was at the set and stopped the vehicle. When he stopped the vehicle, he was the person who stopped the vehicle. But instead, somebody else came and occupied this seat. And it was only one seat remaining in the vehicle.